going to discuss about tracheostomy complications. Tracheostomy complications are classified into immediate, intermediate, and late. Immediate complications are during the surgery. And the mnemonic is, "Hi, lovely bro, did you do snacks for me?" H for hemorrhage, A for apnea, aspiration of the blood, I for injury during the surgery to recurrent laryngeal nerve, esophagus, and apical pleura of the right lung, and it causes pneumothorax. Coming to intermediate, hemorrhage, H for hemorrhage, hemorrhage may be reactionary or secondary, B for blockage of the tube, and D for displacement of the tube, L for lung abscess, and local wound infection and granulations, and others are tracheitis and tracheobronchitis with crust. Coming to the late complications, S for stenosis, stenosis of the larynx and trachea. Larynx stenosis may be due to cricoid cartilage perichondritis, and trachea may be due to ulcerations and infections. And S for scar, keloid, and ancyte appearance. F for fistula, tracheoesophageal fistula and tracheocutaneous fistula. M for major vessel erosion, and D for decannulation. Thank you.